All right.
Welcome back, guys. Richard and April French are season more. And we've got our co-star Ryan with us today.
What up, y'all?
We just got his car pieced back together. We did the tire boil trick on one of the tires to replace the rim, just like I did to all four of mine you see here. And we are rocking the same style asphalt drift tires today, the hard plastic. Let's see how they perform, shall we? Stay tuned, guys. I'm digging it. So much more control. Aim for the grass when you go over that track over there. It seems to be a lot smoother.
Oh, that's good,
dude. Just a little love tap, too. I'm able to actually kick it out harder, it seems like, when it's set up the way I have it set up.
Yeah.
I might leave it. I might just throw 30K in the front and leave the back almost locked. A little tighter, a little different. Oh, man, I'm liking it. More like my real car than a four-wheel drive. I'm so glad my brakes are working again. Yeah, you gotta hit that crack straight. Switch it up. This is where ESCs come to die. Oh, Ryan got his body post fixed.
Feels good.
Got his tire fixed today.
Hell yeah. Thanks to my bro.
Yeah, you're welcome, brother. What's your hobbies about, guys? Helping your friends out. Yeah, I got my steering dialed again. Alright. Oh, that's way better. Yeah, glued tires work way better than unglued tires. Alright.